8 reasons to never force a relationship. Relationships thrive on genuine connection, trust, and mutual effort. When one person tries to force a relationship that doesn't naturally flow, it can lead to stress, disappointment, and even heartbreak. Rather than pushing for something that doesn't feel right, it's important to understand why relationships should be allowed to unfold naturally. Here are 8 reasons why forcing a relationship is never a good idea, and why letting things develop authentically leads to a healthier, happier connection. 1. It leads to resentment. When you try to make a relationship work against the natural flow, it often creates resentment on both sides. One person may feel pressured, while the other feels unappreciated or unsupported. Over time, this forced connection can build tension and frustration, harming any potential for true compatibility. Resentment blocks intimacy, making it difficult to connect on a deeper level. In a healthy relationship, both partners should feel free to express themselves without feeling coerced. Allowing a relationship to evolve naturally prevents the frustration and bitterness that forced connections often bring. 2. Genuine connection can't be manufactured. True chemistry between two people happens naturally. It can't be forced or created out of nowhere. When you push for a relationship to work, you may miss out on someone with whom you'd naturally have a better connection. Trying to manufacture feelings or chemistry can create a relationship that lacks authenticity and depth. It's important to recognize when there's a lack of genuine connection and let go, rather than forcing something that isn't there. A relationship based on real connection has a solid foundation, while forced relationships may quickly fall apart. 3. It drains your energy. Forcing a relationship that doesn't feel right can be emotionally exhausting. Constantly trying to make things work when they aren't meant to takes away from your peace, happiness, and emotional well-being. This energy could be better spent on activities, relationships, and goals that bring you joy. A healthy relationship should add positivity and support to your life, not drain you. When you feel yourself constantly fighting to maintain a forced connection, it's a clear sign that it may be time to let go and focus on finding a more compatible partner. 4. You compromise your self-worth. Forcing a relationship often means sacrificing your own needs, wants, or standards to keep the connection alive. Compromising your self-worth for the sake of a relationship that doesn't serve you can harm your confidence and self-esteem. When you value yourself, you understand that a healthy relationship should be built on mutual respect and shared goals. Instead of lowering your standards, look for a partner who truly values and appreciates you for who you are. Letting go of forced connections allows you to maintain your self-respect and find a relationship that complements your worth. 5. It prevents you from finding the right partner. When you're fixated on forcing a relationship to work, you may overlook signs that the person isn't truly compatible with you. By holding on to a relationship that doesn't fit, you close yourself off to meeting someone who could genuinely align with your values and needs. Sometimes letting go opens the door to new opportunities and connections. Being open to meeting others and finding someone who naturally fits into your life is much more fulfilling. Trusting that the right person will come along allows you to find someone who truly complements you. 6. Forced relationships often lack true happiness. Happiness in a relationship comes from mutual affection, shared goals, and natural compatibility. If you're trying to force things, you may be missing out on the joy and ease that comes with a genuine connection. Forced relationships often involve tension, disappointment, and frustration, which can overshadow any happy moments. When you're with someone who genuinely matches your energy and values, happiness flows more easily. Allowing relationships to form naturally helps you experience true contentment and joy with a partner who genuinely brings out the best in you. 7. It creates unnecessary pressure. When a relationship is forced, both partners often feel a sense of pressure to make it work at all costs. This pressure can create anxiety, making both people feel like they're constantly under scrutiny or not good enough. Healthy relationships grow from a place of mutual understanding and comfort, not pressure. By letting go of forced connections, you allow yourself the freedom to build a relationship where both partners feel valued without the weight of expectation. Reducing this pressure allows for a more relaxed, authentic partnership where you can both truly be yourselves. 8. You deserve a relationship built on mutual effort. A successful relationship is a two-way street where both partners are equally invested and committed. When you're the only one making an effort, it can feel one-sided and unfulfilling. Forcing a relationship often means that one person is carrying the weight of making things work, which isn't sustainable. You deserve someone who is just as enthusiastic about the relationship as you are, bringing effort, respect, and care into every interaction. Waiting for a relationship built on mutual effort ensures that both of you feel valued, respected, and fully committed.